Hello, I want to say a few things about Father Herman Podmoshensky, co-founder of St. Herman's Monastery, but I want to keep the talking to a minimum because I have a cough right now and I don't want to agitate it or activate it. So I wrote an article, the link is below in the description. Father Herman is co-founder of St. Herman's Monastery. He was accused of sexual misconduct. He was in the Russian Orthodox Church outside Russia. He was called to spiritual court to answer for himself. He didn't show up, and they deposed him. When he was deposed, most of the monks left his monastery, but Father Gerasim and Father Damascene chose to stay with Father Herman, and the monastery was in schism for a decade or so. So Father Gerasim and Father Damascene chose to stay with this deposed homosexual Father Herman, and they also united themselves with the spurious fake jurisdiction called Holy Orthodox Archdiocese of Vasilupas, which was founded by the convicted child sexual predator Metropolitan Pongradios Vrionis, who himself was deposed. So just look at my article. The information is below in the description. And I want to say that people should not defend deposed clergy. Okay, this is a sin against Christ, and you need to be in agreement with the church. Okay, so just look at the information below. I apologize. I just don't want to talk much right now because I don't want to activate the cough. Have a good day.